Dr. O. At last we meet face to face. To face, to face, to face, to face, to face.